Hi friends, have a good day. In this video, we'll be seeing about the Telangana State Public Service Commission recruitment of principal at degree colleges. Nearly 30 vacancy positions are available. Notice number 35/2017. Starting date of online application is 6th June 2017 and last date is 24th June 2017. For any further information with regard to placement and studies and research, you can always subscribe to our channel, keep updated and stay connected with us for any further updates. Telangana State Public Service Commission recruitment of principal in degree colleges and residential degree colleges for women for filling up 30 vacancy positions across Telangana. This recruitment will be based on API score, academic performance index score. Last date of online application is 24th June 2017. There is no examination or interview that will be conducted. Principal degree colleges in Telangana Social Welfare Residential Degree Colleges Women. 30 vacancy positions. Age requirement is between 34 to 44. Scale of pay will be something around 49,870 to 1,07,770. So you'll be getting a pay something around 1,10,000 per month. The candidates will be cut off for vacancy reservation for OC, SC, ST, SEBC, A, B, C, D, E, and physically handicapped is given here. You can note it down. Last date of online application is 24th June 2017. Application already started. Age requirement for this position for general and other state candidates is between 34 to 44. Whereas the age relaxation for Telangana state candidates will be considered. For other states, it will not be considered. SC, ST, BC is 49 years, physically handicapped 54 years, NCC ex-servicemen 47 years, Telangana state government employees 49 years, retrenched employees in state census department 47 years. Education requirement for this position is academic qualification, must possess master degree with 55% of marks and above in its equivalent degree or grade of B in point scale 7 with letter grades O, A, B, C, D, E and F. Obtained in university recognized in India, must possess a PhD degree or equivalent qualification. B. Experience required as a regular principal in government aided residential college degree colleges. 5 years regular or 5 year regular lecturer in government aided or residential engineering degree colleges. 5 years regular principal in government aided residential junior colleges or 10 year regular junior lecturers and government aided colleges, residential junior colleges. Desirable is knowledge of computer applications. You have to apply for this position through TSPSC website. You have to fill out the application later. Once you have filled in, you have to send the application along with the requisite documents of your publication, research experience, research topics, academic contribution and other relevant applications to Secretary Telangana State Public Service Commission, Pratibha Bhavan, Nampally, Hyderabad, 5,01,000 by register, post or in person. You have to send triplicates, copies of your application. One time registration can be done. Once you have generated the TSPSC ID, you can fill out the application in the following link. I have provided the link in the description section below this video. You have to fill out the offline applications. I have provided the link here and also in the description section below this video, where from which they will be calculating all the scores of your academic performance index. If you had any queries, you can call or email to them at helpdesk@tspsc.gov.in. All category and other state candidates, online fee is 200. Online fee can be paid using debit card, credit card and internet banking. List of banks and transaction charges is listed here. Consolidated API score requirement of 300 points from category 3. This is the mode of selection. Academic background 20%, research performance based on API score 40%, assessment of domain and teaching knowledge 20%, interview performance 20%. I have provided the links for notice, one time registration and application. I have provided the same in the description section below this video. You can follow our channel, keep updated for regular updates with regard to placement, higher studies and research. Press the notification bell symbol for regular and further updates. Thank you. Subscribe to us and stay connected with Keep Updated. Thank you.